All right, our next question comes from Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez. Tanya?
New Mexico has a medical marijuana program for those who need it. Do you support this program? And if the federal government intervened, what stance would you take?
Mr. Lujan, you begin first. 1 minute, 15 seconds, sir.
This is an issue that was passed by the New Mexico legislature not too long ago. And New Mexico is actually being looked at as one of those model states where the program is working for those individuals that have been impacted and that are using this for medical reasons. The Department of Justice has been clear that they're not going to step in into states like New Mexico where the use is strictly for medical purposes, and that's a decision that I support.
Mr. Mullins, you also have 1 minute and 15 seconds, sir.
I believe the medical marijuana issue is a state issue, that the federal government should step out of that and shouldn't be a part of that.
Mr. Lujan, would you like to take a half minute for a rebuttal? Or?
Again, the Department of Justice has been very clear on this issue. They said that they're not going to step into states like New Mexico where the use is strictly for medical purposes. And that's something that's been looked at in a positive way. We need to see how other states that are considering this can look to New Mexico as a model. But again, make sure that we clearly understand that this is a state issue.
Mr. Mullins, you also have a rebuttal opportunity, 30 seconds.
Well, I'm going to jump back to the conversation that I had, the town hall meeting that the representative and I had. And if it's anything like any of the ones that you've had, you ask your question. That takes about 30 seconds. And then he gives you a 4 minute and 30 second monologue. And then they usher you out the door. That is not the type of representation that you would expect or that you would want to have or how you would want to be treated. My office door is going to be open, and I'm going to answer those questions. And the subject matter was actually cap and trade that you and I talked about. It was not health care.